I'm 6 feet underneath the sea. I'm not upset or annoyed about anything. I'm just feeling a little bit paranoid. I don't go swimming very often, 'cause I know things that could happen to me. Maybe a shark might lose an arm or forget to breathe. Aren't you scared that there's something on your feet? Could be a fish with those bright big pointy teeth. I'm so scared, I just peed from the fish and all the live things underneath. They look like dinosaurs that can swim faster than me. The worst things that could happen to me. Maybe a shark bite, lose an arm or forget to breathe. Aren't you scared that there's something on your feet? Could be a fish with those bright big pointy teeth.